George's friend Allie really flipped for flips, even when she wasn't doing the flipping.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
The annual gymtastic tournament was right up Allie's alley.
Next year, that's gonna be me. Here comes another one.
The gymtastic tournament was for gymnasts of all ages. There were girl gymnasts and boy gymnasts. And a bug gymnast?
Next up is that bundle of dynamite. George? On the floor, Matt. Well, I mean the balance beam. I guess I mean the uneven parallel bars. Or do I? I mean George on the rings there. I give up.
You!
Huh? He didn't mean to disrupt things.
You are a natural-born gymnast! You've got to come to my gymnastics class.
Huh? You teach gymnastics? I want to come, too!
Me, too!
Really?
Do you know how strong your arms have to be to do gymnastics? Imagine how far a guy could throw a newspaper.
Oh, yeah!
Fantastic! See you at the community center tomorrow for an introduction to the class. 3 o'clock.
See ya! Maybe you should do abominable exercises. They make your muscles stronger.
Yeah.
8, 9, 10. One more than 10. 2 more than 10.
Now, we need a pommel horse.
That was going to be a tough one.
Aww.
It'd have to be the right height. Too short. Too tall. And it shouldn't tilt. Once George had a handle on things, he added padding. Because safety is one of the 3 S's.
Yes! Way to go, George! Wow! You guys built this yourselves?
Well, it was George's idea. He's pretty smart for a city kid.
Yeah, and wait till Mrs. Somersault sees us next week. We're gonna be so gymtastic!
At the next class, George couldn't wait to show the teacher what they had learned.
Gymtastic?
You certainly are, but how?
We found another gym.
Yeah, and it's open every day.
Every day? Do you think maybe we could have classes there?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. We know the owner.
And he's a natural at gymtastics.